Okay, everybody. Generation Zero, the devs released one massive update. It was 10.8 gig on my end. They've added in crafting and everything else. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a new game. Simply because of the fact that with all of these new items in the game, then it's going to end up... I don't want no female, thank you. I don't care any of these people. All they do is that different. It's the same person. Different look. Oh well. Starting outfit, rebel? No. Hip hopper? Nah. Why is it greaser look? Anyway. Might as well go military. Because quite frankly, they all look, well, awful. I'll go with that, I guess. Style. That's it. No, we'll go with that. Difficulty, different players wanting to focus on the story. This is standard. Balance between exploration and challenge. Level different players looking for a more challenging experience. Difficulty levels to. Okay, we'll go to adventure. Off for that. Let's go. Invite only. Yeah, that's all I want. Skip it all, skip it all. It's loading. Achievement unlocked. Wow, just starting it. Okay. Boy, I must be good. Definitely have to do something with my mouse here. Settings. Look sensitivity of 200, are you kidding me? Aim sensitivity. With 91%. Okay. I'm not going to read it, thanks. Thank you. correctly, there is a weapon I will be needing, which I think is over this way, I think. I think it's over here. Yeah, definitely want that. Mm-hmm. Oh, Michael, you already looked there before. Well, okay. Most likely used for crafting, so we'll look into that. More textile. Sure can go through a lot of those really fast, though. Makeup star, or whatever. No. I do want to head over here. How do you add a waypoint? I think it's here, but I'm not quite sure. I can't remember. But I do need ammo. Or stay incredibly quiet. What I want is my sniper rifle. Okay. So we're gonna head off and head that way. Gotta cross land here. I forgot to add. things to my toolbar. Here's something to my left, actually. How do I do my toolbar again? Crap, man, I gotta remember this stuff. Very critical. Or do I even have a toolbar? How's my heartbeat? I thought I heard thumping. And of course, my heartbeat, so. We're gonna see if there's anything. How's my speed for my aiming? It might be okay. What I find cool is an effect in this game. When you take on a larger, robots, that mechs or whatever you want to call them. It was so funny. Last time I played with John was taking on this huge mech, and I was outside standing, and he was doing it from the doorway, and when the mech blew up, it blew out all the windows in the house. I mean, it was incredible. I mean, the shockwave was just really cool. It was like, I wasn't expecting it, and it really shocked me. It was like, oh my god, that's cool. Okay, we've got contact. Yeah, I see him. He's right there. Alright, the best place for me to go if I'm able to. Oh geez, that's gonna make it. Got two of them. One there, one out front. All right, let's head to keep heading down this way. Got one. Two. Running around. haven't. They're not sure. Nice little gas tank. Right here. Whoa, that kind of hurt me. No. If this isn't the place, then I'm gonna have to go down further down the road, like this way. I know it's around here somewhere, I just can't remember exactly. John told me that's where I needed to go, but now, see, I don't know if the game has randomized loot locations. So, if that's the case, I may not find anything. Seen anything? Check everything. There are times that I can look straight at something and not even see it. Yeah, that's already been in here. Yeah, okay, well. Let's get inside the house, I guess. I've checked everything. So I'm gonna have to go down. Is it that way? That way, I think. There it is. I just need to get myself a scope. I only have 4 rounds, though. No, I don't want to take a radio. Take that. Yeah, nice place to have a radio, right near the tub, huh? Now, how do I add things to my inventory? What I want is, Ah, there we go. Assigned a slot. 4. Attachments. No, but we will. We'll come across one eventually. Ooh, Michael, not that way, but we'll come across something. Would would be nice if we were able to save anywhere we want to instead of having to go to the map. Now, this is the only way I know to save anything. You click on it and you select track. That's all I know. I don't know. Outside of that, too, I don't know. I have no idea. Just don't want to leave here. So checking out everything. I think we've got everything. Should I even bother going down this way? You know, I'm going to do that. I'm going to start heading down in the opposite direction and do a roundabout sort of thing. But this game is quite good. I mean, I do enjoy it. It's better with other people, of course. But this is one of those games that I would play with other people. But only if they were decent people. I mean, I don't, you know. Nah, the heck with that. I'd probably have to. I'd want to know them. So, no, I guess not. Oh. What do we got going on here? Do I have a pair of binoculars? I have nothing. Wow. Okay. I hear them. Just not seeing them. And like I said, now there's crafting in the game. The notes that they've, the patch notes are really quite interesting to read. They've really done a wonderful job on a lot of stuff. So. Where are you, little guy? Just a doggy, so it wouldn't be much to take out. There he is. I see him now. He's right there. Unless that is him. Strange buzzing sound there. Okay, we do have a vehicle turned over. Where are you, doggy? Where are you? Gunfire over that way. You hear that? Way over that way. Sounds here rather interesting. Oh, that's a biggie. those wonk gunshots. Yeah, we've got a few of them here. Yeah, too hot for me. Just too hot. Not gonna happen. Yeah, no, I need better weapons than this. If I can get a scope. Well, yeah, if I can get a scope, that'd be perfect. Yeah, those sounds they were making, I thought they were like gunshots over the horizon, but apparently not. Apparently not, so. Yeah, they looked like to be there, there could have been three there. And we got the bigger doggy. There's binoculars there. See what I'm saying? I mean, I could look at and look and look at things and not even see anything. That is what's amazing. I don't have a crowbar or anything. Yeah, I now know not to go back down that way. It's a good chance I might get hit. I might get picked up and chased down. I don't want to take that risk. Now, at a distance, I wouldn't have an issue. I don't like if I come in contact with them enough, I can take them out at a distance. If I could find myself a scope, I mean, I'll be able to do a lot better. Got two of them. Two biggie doggos. Oh, they're scanning something down there. What do we have to cover for me? If I can hit their back tank, that's perfect. There you go. Oh wow. That is one. That is one massive explosion. See what I'm saying about these robots? Some of them, boy, I tell you, you can. They'll blow out windows and everything in homes. I mean, it's just fantastic. Holy moly. See inside there? That's what it sounds like. Sounds like it's right on the other side of this. Or inside. Oh, shit, what is that? Oh, one of those little thingies. God, they're annoying, those ones. Man, they are annoying. That. Those are great things, though, to have. Are you able to go in the water, I wonder? Wouldn't mind going scouting that out, see what's over there. Well, that... I swore I saw two, and I don't know where the other one landed. Because I shot the one that was here, right here. I blew him up. Of course, blew up the other two cars. But I saw two. So I'd really like to know where the other one is hanging out at. Am I able to go swimming, or is that something that'll just end up killing me? You know what? I don't want to risk it. Yeah, I'm not, man, I had some explosion to it. Graphics are quite nice in this game, too. The atmosphere is really, really cool. They've done a wonderful job with it, but then again, I didn't own the game when it was still. Did you guys hear that? Seen a side door to him. Oh, if you guys are interested, oh, hold on. Yeah, I'll take that. If you guys are interested in knowing what my options are here, I'll definitely show you. Graphics were actually, this game can be a little heavy on the FPS actually. There's really no need of it, but the, you know, it happens. Shadow quality I pulled down to low. Terrain detail tessellation high. Sorry about that, I had to cough. Scene complexity, high. Water quality, high. Texture resolution, high. Volume fog quality, high. Anisotropic filtering, 2. SSAO on. Motion blur off. Screen space reflections off. Global illumination off. Anti-aliasing at FXAA. Chromatic aberration. Now, for those who do sometimes come across, I found this helps. For me, anyway. Is that if you find like frame rate hits, really some weird ones, reduce your resolution, or not your resolution, your FPS. If you had that option to reduce your FPS, say from 60, reduce it to 6 or to 30. Okay? Simply because your system's working harder in order to give you that 60. Right? But if it's causing you those FPS issues, bring the target FPS down to 30, or even to 25, you'll be able to play the game. Trust me. I know today people need like 102,000 freaking frames per second. It's so stupid. 30's fine. 30's perfectly fine. Okay, so obviously I don't think there's nothing else around here. Don't want to go back down there because of that issue. So we're going to pull back down and around. Oh, we can fast travel. Okay. Actually, no, I'm not going to fast travel because I do want it. You never know what you're going to come across, right? Yeah, you never know what you're going to come across. Because most likely, I don't know if it's marked. See, but it would be nice if all loot was randomized in locations. Like, I knew where to go, almost, to where to get a rifle. I shouldn't have to do that. I shouldn't be allowed to do that. The game should be fully open, meaning that the rifle could be in the first house I visit. Or it could be in the trunk of a car. Or whatever. John told me that to go along that location there and grab the rifle. And I was able to gear up pretty quick. Once he joined me online, he showed me the locations. And he also taught me how to take these bigger bots on. Stuff of that nature. Okay, if I can get over to here, we'll cross over through the reeds here. Listen to the sounds, will you? Love the sounds. They're great. I hate those little spider ones though. Oh man, they're so annoying to me. They are so incredibly annoying. Now, if you're playing solo, I would love to be able to get a hold of a way to take control of one of those bots. I don't know if you could do that in this game, but it would be quite nice. And have him as a pet sort of thing, right? And have him be my scout. And I can see everything through his eyes. Okay, we'll take that. What's that? Flares? Got here. What was that? Flashlight. I already have a flashlight. Beautiful, beautiful first aid kits. Another first aid? Boy, I can take all, I can use all of those. I have this bad tendency to always run and gun. Get myself killed constantly. You tell me I can't go in there? Come on now. See if I can't deal with that guy. It's coming nighttime now, so. Okay, let's head out of here. Hoping for a scope. But, let's find out where he is. I think that's him. That's him. Looks like to be another dude right there. Now, do I want to engage these guys? Or do I just want to go above them? Can I get up there, I wonder? Whoa, 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 whoa. Get that down. Get that down. Run, Mike. Over. So I can get close enough. Take out one tank, one of them. I'll be able to get both of them. At least I hope I'll be able to anyway. Still don't know where the other robot went. Tank was right on top there. Oh shit, I'm a dead man. I am a freaking dead man. Numbers my blew your friggin' whoa. Did you see him jump? That was just nasty. How much ammo do I have for my rifle? Boy. Yeah. That thing just jumped right up. Must have pulled out some blades or something, because all I heard him was, holy moly. That's just plumb nasty, that. Yeah. Good thing I had that adrenaline. Let's get to that first house. And that was just nasty. He just leaped right up in the air. Wham, right on top of me. And I found it quite interesting where he didn't see me right away when I went into the reeds, when I ducked. He went to the, well, to the left of me or right of me, depending on which way I was facing, I guess. Scouted to that real quick and then turned around, and that's when he found me. And I thought that was fucked up. It's interesting. What was that noise? Okay, we're almost there. I would like some rifle ammo though. wires all the way around through there. Should be coming up to the homes now. Whoa. Okay. Where am I located right now? I'm there, am I not? Yeah. Track. All right, folks, take care. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye for now.